was really, really beautiful.
Carolina Kostner, who has never performed up to expectations at the Olympics, including in Torino, her home country, where she came in as the favorite, or certainly one of the favorites, after capturing a bronze.